He graduated from FSU in 2005. Then he moved to Texas, where he attended Texas Tech Law School and graduated from there in 2009.